fall so dizzy. Like, I've never been hit that casually, it seemed like to me. I have 10 more rounds to go.
Isang nakakagulat nga po ng balita ang ating nasaksihan ng isa sa mga gustong makalaban ng ating pambansang kabao at A Division World Champion na si Manny Pacquiao ay ang kasalukuyang halimaw ng professional boxing at ito na nga po ay si Gervon the Tank Davis na hinirang po ngayon na magiging buka ng boxing. Sa mga di po nakakaalam ay nakapagpasya na po itong si Manny Pacquiao na magbabalik na sa mundo ng professional boxing na kung saan ay daladala niya ang kanyang mitiin na maging isang muling ganap na kampiyon sa anumang dibisyon. At sa kasalukuyan ay dalawang boksingero po ang kanyang gustong makalaban. At ito na nga ay si 2 Division Undisputed World Champion Terrence Bud Crawford at ang tinaguriang tangke ng Baltimore na si Gervonta Davis. Ang mga laban po na ito ay lubhang napakadelikado na para sa isang Manny Pacquiao. Ito po ay dahil sa alam naman po kasi natin na wala na sa prime ang isang Manny Pacquiao. Hindi katulad ng kanyang gustong makalaban mga idol na bukod na nasa kanilang mga prime ay aktibo pa rin boksingero na may naisasagawang mga laban. Pero kahit na ganoon pa man ay isang Manny Pacquiao po kasi ngayon ang gustong lubaban. At alam naman po kasi natin ang kalidad nitong ating kababayan na hindi po sasabak sa isang mabigat na laban kung alam niyang wala siyang pag-asang manalo sa laban na ito. Kung inyo pong matatandaan mga idol ay aktwal pong pinanood nitong si Manny Pacquiao ang mga naging laban nitong si Tank Davis sa Terrence Bud Crawford. Kaya naman ay maaari na binasa na po talaga ni Pacquiao sa kung paano nga ba niya tatalunin ang dalawang ito. Ngayon mga idol ko, ang Manny Pacquiao po kasi naharapin itong si Crawford at Davis ay ang Manny Pacquiao na kinatakutan po noon sa welterweight division ay sigurado po na walang kakainin ng dalawang ito sa tindi ng Manny Pacquiao noon. At ito nga po ay ang bersyon nung nakalaban itong si Pacquiao, ang isa sa mga maituturing na pinakamahusay na boksingero sa 147 pounds welterweight division na si Sugar Shane Mosley. Ang Pacquiao no humarap kay Mosley ay ang masasabi ko po mga idol na pinakamaganda at 100% na kondisyon na Pacquiao na akin pong nakita sa kanyang buong boxing career na kung saan ay matinding takot po talaga ang pinaramdam nitong si Pacquiao dito sa kanyang Amerikanong nakalaban na kailanman ay hindi pa naranasang umatras ng umatras sa kahit na anong pukpukan. Kaya naman po isabay-sabay po natin ngayong panoorin ang laban ng Manny Pacquiao at Sugar Shane Mosley.
Being blocked by Mosley. And Pacquiao moves. stand his ground. 48 seconds to go in the eighth round of the WBO World Championship. And I'll tell you something. One-sided affair. All Manny Pacquiao against Shane Mosley. I'm sorry. Even though he certainly is winning every one of these rounds. And I would say, Al, you're right. Ooh, nice right hand by Mosley.
Pacquiao's attacking in a very awkward fashion. Not as efficient as he might be. But he throws a lot of punches and gets the job done as he does there.
And this is why it's been so hard to really give Mosley a round because Pacquiao has these bursts.
Al body shot goes upstairs as well. Oh, another straight left hand by Pacquiao that connects solid. Mosley, nothing on his punches.
There's the right hook of Pacquiao. It's not his best punch, but there is another one. When he throws it, slow motion to see the jab used as a range finder. Ironically, Mosley was throwing and landing. Just about one thing, Manny Pacquiao's winning this fight.
Pacquiao.
Everything he's throwing, he's coming up first, and he's not punching.
And they're going to call that knockdown.
And it's Pacquiao trying.
28 seconds to go in the 10. Jay Mosley takes a straight left hand by Pacquiao. Pacquiao, frustrated, wants to fight.
And there's no question that was not a knockdown. That was a right hand thrown by Mosley.
Mendez wasn't going to call the knockdown until the outside referee started counting.
And then Manny Pacquiao, very annoyed by this, came back with some big shots toward the end of the round. Gene Mosley's record is 5-6-1. Pacquiao is 6-1-1. So,
and Pacquiao going for the knockout now.
Pacquiao going for the kill. Start to chin. Knock him out.
At you. You can't block them all.
Kind of throws in the MMA world a version of the Superman.
Yeah, that looks like the Superman punch. You're absolutely right. That's a good chance of Manny to be heard throughout this arena. They really want him to close the show here and see if he can knock Shane Mosley out. Of course, he had him down earlier in the fight.
And, you know, he's definitely
David Diaz, Oscar De La Hoya, Ricky Hatton, Miguel Cotto, Joshua Plotty, Antonio Margarito, and now
fighting big punchers. It's amazing.
Right hook. Connects with Pacquiao.
And he's still going for the knockout.
6 seconds to go. Manny Pacquiao continues to roll on as he...
Bago po tayo magtapos, mga idol, ano po sa tingin nyo? May pag-asa nga ba na manalo ang ating kababayan na si Manny Pacquiao kung ang kanyang kakarapin ay ang isang Gervon Tatang Davis at Terence Bud Crawford? Comment nyo na po ang inyong magiging komento, mga idol, para sa gayon ay atin niyang mapag-usapan.